This is the sort of chimney that Santa Claus does not enjoy coming down. 120 feet from top to bottom, and very sooty because it's 114 years old. It's the last big chimney in the center of the city of London, and now the authorities have decided to fill it. An extremely ticklish job. First, J. Smith's men demolish part of the base and put in props. Then these are fired, and we all run and wait for it. One last puff, and down we come. And that's another London landmark gone.